What's up, guys? It's your boy Justin here, react to another video. Today we're reacting to Ollie's Apologies. This song came out like a week ago, I think. One of you guys in the comment section let me know that this song just came out, so thank you guys so much for that. Thank you to that certain person. I'm sorry I'm spacing the name, but truly, if you're watching this right now and you did it, thank you. I really appreciate that. I'm excited. I like Ollie. His voice, it brings me in. It's so great. I love it. And let's get right into it. Oh. It sounds like it's gonna go hard. I'm excited.
Town, reminiscing about the old days, yep. Reminiscing at the fact that people would laugh when I had like no place, oh, yeah. Nowadays everybody buddy, I just think it's funny, girls think they love me, this is hard work, I ain't never lucky, Howie Mandel flow, they can't touch me, yeah. I've been investing my time, woo. I'm about to blow up online, yeah. Labels be wanting a deal, but I just keep hitting decline, ooh. I don't miss nothing, I'm like McLovin, I'm like the best still, there's no discussion, a lot of rappers talking shit these days, but they only bluffing, told you this was coming, now you looking dumb, chewing up your favorite rapper like some, yeah. Gum, I don't got no feelings, I've been feeling numb, killing your career, I do that for fun, you just want the money, you will never get it, all your rap songs sounding like a headache, I've been on a different level, don't you get it, you just mumble like a bitch, that's pathetic, going in, but the lady hammer down, I'm the best around, I'm the only one to make it out the town, you the only one who's looking like a clown, I step in the booth, kill it for the youth, you don't got a clue, if the shoe fits, then it's about you, yeah. Sorry in advance, this I had to do, sorry in advance, I just tell the truth. You were never down for me, but now you trying to switch, my team full of real ones, you would never fit,
damn.
It's too late for apologies. It's too late for apologies. I know what you want from me. You was on the Lulu, trying to take me out. Now you at my doorstep, begging for my help. It's too late for apologies. It's too late for apologies. I know what you want from me. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm back. All of you critics are making me laugh. You pretty quiet when I come around, but when I'm not there, you talking some trash. Promise I'm gonna be the greatest, and I don't make promises I can't keep. I put the work in, not day and night. This is something that cannot be teached. I feel like a beast. I'm going ham. You cannot dodge the truth like Ram. Honestly, kind of like it when you hate me, because your girlfriend, she a fan. You just a bitch. I got the hits. I'm in the starting line, I've never sit. If I was you and you were like me, oh damn, then I would be pissed. I'm back on my flex, but you never heard it like that. This is for the people who saying I don't rap. Got bars for days, check the accolades. You know I'm only spitting these facts. Bringing it back, bringing the heat, only elite. Now you can understand why I don't sleep. You can never lap me, I don't got no rap beef. These days I'm just feeling like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, going in. Shout out my fans over in Berlin. I used to never get a lot, now I got it all. Feel like all I do is win. Yeah, recognize the name, you know what is coming. I just made a lot, started it from nothing. A lot of people told me I would not be something. A lot of people look at dumb.
You were never down for me, but now you're trying to switch. My team full of real ones, you would never fit. It's too late for apologies. It's too late for apologies. I know what you want from me. You was on the Lulu, trying to take me out. Now you at my doorstep, begging for my help. It's too late for apologies.
Yeah.
It's too late for apologies. I know what you want from me. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's too late for apologies.
Fuck yeah, it is. Too late. Yo, sound like Ollie went hard right there. He's talking to all them haters that were like, oh my god, you are trash at rapping. And then he started to come up on that. You know what I'm talking about. You know, he's finally getting that recognition that he deserves. And everyone's like, oh my god, I'm in love with you. I'm sorry. Like, you really, I apologize. Like, I'm just kissing his nuts. But you know, Ollie goes hard. He takes no shit, you know. It's like, nah, sorry. Sorry, but if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like. This is a new song and I really enjoyed it. If you guys are new, don't forget to subscribe, put the bell on. Isn't that weird? I do that every time. Put the bell on. You guys notice that? Is that cringy? Sorry. Alright, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like. It's been your boy, Justin Moore. Hope you guys are having a great day and a great night. I am crazy. Peace. Man, I'm always cringy out here, dude.